Home Alone has a detail you definitely missed. In the famous scene where Marv sticks his head through the doggy door and gets shot by a BB gun, you may have asked yourself, why is there a doggy door even when we never see a dog? This is explained by a line much earlier in the film that feels like a throwaway bit of information when it's mentioned that the family dog has been placed in a kennel for the trip.